Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to access the Windows Explorer in my Windows 10 PC, but unfortunately it shows an error message: this file does not have an app associated with it for performing this action. And in top of this pop-up window, it shows one file location. So after I get this message, I am not able to pin any apps to my taskbar section. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue occurs? And this is occurs due to the corrupted taskbar files. So if you like to fix it, just open your Windows Run and then type this file location, and this file location is showing on the top of that pop-up window, and it shows some app shortcuts including File Explorer. And these are the shortcuts are placed on my taskbar section. So now I try to clear this entire section and close all the windows. So next you can open the Windows Registry Editor and click on this first one. So here I try to locate the folder name called ink file. So once you locate it, and simply right click on this empty space and select string value, and one folder is created. So now I try to rename this folder to eShortcut. So once you done these processes, unclose all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and then try to add your favorite apps to the taskbar section. So finally this trick works for me. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.